The Parable of the Talents. The parable tells of a master who gave his servants talents according to their own abilities. He expected them to make profits from it and be rewarded for their hard work. But one of the servants was lazy and unprofitable, while the others were able to make good returns on their investments. Jesus is teaching us that we should use our talents wisely and make sure that they are being used in a profitable way. It also encourages us to put an effort into developing our skills so that we can be rewarded for it in the end. This parable is instructing us to invest in the kingdom of heaven through service for others. Notice what Jesus said in Matthew chapter 25 verses 34 to 36. Then the king will say to those on his right hand, "Come, you blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. For I was hungry and you gave me food. I was thirsty and you gave me drink. I was a stranger and you took me in. I was naked and you clothed me. I was sick and you visited me. I was in prison and you came to me." Jesus went on to say in verse 40, "And the king will answer and say to them, 'Assuredly, I say to you, inasmuch as you did it to one of the least of these my brethren, you did it to me.'" Now let's examine what Jesus said to the unprofitable servant in verses 26 to 30. "But his Lord answered and said to him, 'You wicked and lazy servant, you knew that I reap where I have not sown, and gather where I have not scattered seed. So you ought to have deposited my money with the bankers, and at my coming I would have received back my own with interest. So take the talent from him, and give it to him who has 10 talents. For to everyone who has, more will be given, and he will have abundance. But from him who does not have, even what he has will be taken away. And cast the unprofitable servant into the outer darkness. There will be weeping and gnashing of teeth." Today's video should be a wake-up call for lazy and selfish people that are only concerned about themselves and about obtaining wealth for selfish gain. To these people, Jesus will say to them on the great white throne of judgment, "Depart from me, as I never knew you." These people will be cast into the lake of fire that burns forever and ever. Read Matthew chapter 7 verses 22 to 24 and Revelation chapter 20 verses 11 to 15.